All elixir has been sent to Meiwu Fort. Liu Bu has escaped. Rush to Luoyang.
Surely not.
Dong Shuo has unleashed demons in Luoyang and withdrawn to Meiwu Fort.
Our capital of 200 years.
My men and I are going after Dong Zhou, even if it's only us.
You'll have to count me out on this one. Something urgent has come up.
Wait a moment! Some of us must stay and help the people!
Please, allow Zhen to ask the same, my lord. The only one who can set this situation right. Is you, my warrior.
I can't believe this. This place was the picture of prosperity when I last came. The elixir Zhang Rong had, did it end up being used for this? The capital is in such even after Liu Bu and take down Dong Zhuo.
The splendid capital. It is no more.
Where did you sneak in from?
It'll take more than killing me to stop the march of the Yellow Turbans. I have faith in Great Sage Mentor.
As the commander of the Imperial Force, I acknowledge the worthiness of your deeds. The Remnant's offensive now seems to have ground to a halt.
The Chi hasn't settled down even with Zhang Bao dead. This can't be good.
Return to normal in the valley now.
Fanatics. I surrender. I'll swear loyalty to the Imperial Court.
Thank you.
That's taken care of. Now, back to the village. We need to report this to my master.
This one is in the bag.
expectations. I am so rarely wrong after all. Let's put this place behind us.
Many demons fell to our blades today, and all thanks to your courage. I do not expect I will be able to remain in this region for long. Nonetheless, I hope we meet again. I shall not forget you.
Protecting the weak and reprimanding those who would abuse their power, that is justice in its purest form. I shall remember what you have done here, always.
Our demon-slaying duties are done! Now to get back and have ourselves a feast!
Ha! Ha! Ha!
focus for a second and I'll make you pay! Now come at me!
I felt that one.
You haven't even tickled me yet.
I think you truly have what it takes to lead us out of this nightmare.
Let's get going, shall we?
Yeah.
was right to put my faith in you. With this, you'll be able to wield another wizardry spell.
You share my concern for the people's plight. Lives are still at risk as we speak. I will go with you, should you wish.